that goal.
Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Coughlin. Collins. Untidy work. He's given possession away here. Coleman. Buckley. Maher. And they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that. On to Buckley. Now, can he take them on?
No real surprise, the visitors with less possession here. They've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team and they broke out of defence with such pace. The manager will be delighted. The game plan is working perfectly.
A goal from Shamrock Rovers.
It's a goal for Dundalk. 33 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Loses possession. Here's Collins. And he could get away here. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Intercepted here. Cleverly done. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Morrissey! Good work from the keeper. Here's Holland. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Oh, that's a bad ball. Collins. Striding forward, purposefully. Challenges for the ball. Here's Buckley. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Really connected well and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
The keeper's given the ball away. This could bring them level. And it does! Important point in the game.
Well, what a game changer that might be. And I think the momentum's just shifted.
So, away we go at 1-1. Tackle is strong. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Well, that's changed the picture, hasn't it? The goal just before half. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Murray. Coughlin. To Murray. Read the play well to intercept. Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Great interception. Likes to come into this area. They're wanting further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Chance now to go ahead.
Oh, he's kept it out. There's still danger here after this half clearance. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. Goal news from Shamrock Rovers.
It's a goal for Shamrock Rovers. 54 minutes played, 1-1.
That's Alan McAnally keeping us bang up to date. Taking on a couple of opponents now. It's about decision here, which player is he going to pass it to?
O'Neill. Gerard Morrissey.
Chance from the park. That's even better play to stop the chance.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Throw-in coming up.
This is a message for all away supporters. Can you please remain seated after the game, and your coach will meet you at the turnstile. Thank you.
Coughlin. Attacking now, moving it nicely and productively here. It's given away.
And now the shot! It comes out of the goalkeeper.
Tested his technique under pressure.
Well, he's given the ball away. In the clear in front of goal! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
Here's Holland. Now that's a throw.
It's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
Goal news involving Shamrock Rovers.
It's a second goal for Dundalk. 66 minutes played, 2-1.
Eagle eyes, as always, from Alan McAnally.
Banks.
Locked off the pass there.
And 20 minutes to go. Coughlin.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous.
Coleman.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Patient play from them. And that is one pass too many. And in the end, they've given the ball away.
That's some noise in this stadium at the moment. They're really expecting, demanding a goal in these last minutes.
Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error. Really a wasteful clearance. Good interception.
Hold on to the ball.
To Davis. Good tackle.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Really in the clear now. Placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there, never got set.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
Davis. Into the attacking third. Here's the chance. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. And the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time, in a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? What a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. So agile, this keeper.
Careless there. Well, here it is! That hasn't troubled the keeper. That's a good interception there. A very important one, in fact, because they might have got in for a winning goal here. Coughlin. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Here they go forward, maybe for the last time, looking for this winning goal. It's O'Connor. Threading it through. Well, they're happy, the back line, because the flag has come to their rescue, really.
Yeah, it was good organisation between those defenders. Nice straight line.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Referee's brought it to a halt. It's finished all square. Really exciting here, and the two teams have been at each other hammer and tongs, but they've ended level.
Yeah, coming into the match, I found it difficult to separate them, and that's how it's turned out at the end.
Morrissey, probing pass, great chance, and we've got a goal, and that's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it, and no bits and...
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks, that's all the questions we have for you.